sir, now this is the last question and very important question for you. How do I know that I have a urinary infection?
Madam, the usual presentation when somebody comes now is like burning while passing urine, going to pass urine more frequently. These are the two usual complaints. Now when somebody comes with that, it is maybe because of urinary infection. Maybe we have not drunk enough fluid. It may be because of trauma around our urethra. So many things can cause similar symptoms. When you do a urine test after that, if we find there is a lot of pus cells in urine, then we do a culture.
Right.
Then we come to know whether it is urine infection at all or not. But usually the symptoms will be burning and frequency.
Yeah.
This will be the most important symptoms. Then we have to investigate and find out, in fact, it is because of urinary infection or it is something else. As I said, simple drinking less of water sometimes may cause some burning, which you will drink a lot of water, it will go away. Or trauma around the urinary tract, maybe during sexual activity, can cause the similar symptom. Some stone in the lower ureter may cause frequency. So there is a stone in the lower ureter, it may be presented with some difficulty in passing urine, frequency, but not necessarily it is infection.
Correct.
So these are the parameters. We do urine analysis first to see how much pus cells is there. Then we decide the next investigation, a sonography. Frequency, a very dark colored urine, maybe sometimes foul smelling urine, and difficulty in passing urine is a frequency. Rarely, when it has been neglected, it may present with fever, more so in diabetics. The fever means that the infection has spread from the lower urinary tract to the upper urinary tract.
Right.
Or in the lower urinary tract, it is a more invasive, it's a more aggressive type of infection.
Yeah.
But this is how urinary infections usually present. Frequency, burning, foul smelling urine, difficulty in passing urine, these are the usual symptoms.
Okay. Thank you so much, Doctor, for giving such a wonderful information about the urinary tract infection and other disorders. Thank you so much.
Thank you.